Hay un logo. Subtítulos. TV, supongo, aunque tengo los puestos los audífonos y no escucho ni puta madre afuera del juego. TV. Es lo curioso que yo empecé mi cuenta en Rockstar, o como se llama, en línea cuando jugué Max Payne 3, pero en el PlayStation, no digo en el Xbox 360, y veo que, o sea, automáticamente te liga tu cuenta, independientemente de la consola, porque estoy jugando el GTA V y lo estoy jugando en el PlayStation 4. Y veo que automáticamente ya me detectó mi cuenta. Es increíble. Excelente. Empezamos la historia. Vamos a empezar este pedo. A ver. Historia. Bueno, ahora se le ocurre para asomarse al puto panadero. Chinga tu madre, panadero. Ya que pasó la presentación, ya no se ve el ruido de eso. Pides Red Dead Redemption 2.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Colter. Capítulo 1.
Bring him in here.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly.
Yeah, no.
But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We miss you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Boy.
Sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather!
Been 2 days or more like this now.
Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
Oh.
Mira, no escucho bien.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
Que desmadre.
Glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Coming past.
Go on.
Yeah. You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got... Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Behind you.
Yeah, okay.
Wait. No. Tengo poca salud.
Let's hitch up here.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
Mi izquierda es esta, ¿no?
Get in position. Come on. we're in that shed over there. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out.
Está coño, ya.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur.
Need some...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Over there! Four of them! It's an
Uy, 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 muévete, muévete. No estás cagando. ¿Dónde está este imbécil? Sería Dutch. ¿Dónde estás, Dutch? Espérate, qué prisa tienes, cabrón. Ya los matamos a todos, ¿no? Déjame explorar.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Huh. Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. Really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Voltear, guardar, no sé para qué me va a servir, pero cerrar cajón. ¿Quién más está por acá? Pues que están haciendo todos los güeyes, hay una cama, un cuarto, bueno, no hay ni cuarto. Pero ¿cómo puedo llegar ahí arriba? Si había uno ahí arriba. Espérate, cabrón. ¿Qué prisa tienes? L2. A huevo. Sangre. ¿Qué significa eso? Gabinete. Un lobo, sangre. Ah, es acá. Sangre bajo tu hamaca. ¿Qué hay? La salida. No. Regresa. Sigo inspeccionando. A ver. Estoy cagando, cabrón.
Still looking, Dutch.
No es cierto, estoy cagando. No puedo llegar al otro lado, era. ¿Y cómo estaba ese pendejo allá? Ah, dime. No, allá se bajó, ya que verga. ¿Cómo? Ya vamos.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Hasta me estás apurando, cabrón. Por si las pinches moscas. No soy pendejo. Lo sabía, chingada madre. Ponen la madre.
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Seguro, cabrón.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Please,
please spare me. I promise. You.
¿Dónde está, perga?
Dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Ah.
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Hold still, damn it. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somos nosotros, pendejo.
Hey, everybody, Dutch is back. How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
Una caguama.
Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Perseguidos por el pasado.
Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Chingada madre.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently, and that way.
Sure. Well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. cross. See, they continue.
Ay, 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 no corras tanto, cabrón. No.
There's some Driscolls around.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Yeah.
So, una bala gastada.
You were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, move it, let's go!
Era.
Come on, Arthur. We need to stay together.
Ay, ¿quién está mandando mensajes?
So, you were saying?
By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
No. Oh.
These tracks, we don't move fast. Where are you going?
Estoy cerca, inglés. Yeah. Estoy probando los controles. Oh. Si me adelanto te quejas, si me quedo atrás te quejas. Puta, pareces mi nalga. Que de todo se queja.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on there.
Vais a morir, caballo culero.
If he can hear us.
A la izquierda, a la izquierda.
Come on. Up there.
Muévete.
Yeah.
No puedo bajarme a agarrar pellejo de caballo. Over here. Ya lo escuché, cabrón. ¿De veras?
I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Ay, se está cagando ese cabrón. Tengo más. A ver. Ah, mira. No, 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 no. No quería fumar, imbécil. A ver. Bueno, vamos. Ya voy, ya voy. So, automáticamente te cambia el arma. La que tenga se mete en el bolsito del caballito. No, se metió ese imbécil. Para lo que yo tu vieja.
Watch out here.
No por mí te puedes ir a comer mierda. No hay nadie, ¿verdad? No hay nadie. Hey.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Mierda, quién sabe dónde estamos.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. It's slippery. Be careful. Stay low under here.
Antes de pasar, sigue a Javier.
Okay, good now.
Watch your step. It's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Come on, Arthur.
Chingo de frío, cabrón.
Up this way.
Pinches vaqueros, están muy sensibles.
Come on. We're coming, John.
Esto para Kratos no es ni madre, cabrón. Hasta el chamaquito de Atreus soporta todo este pedo. Aquí los vaqueritos no lo pueden resistir. No mames, Rockstar, no mames.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know.
I know.
Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
Puta, todo me hace daño.
John!
John, you there?
¿Dónde estás, puto?
John, can you hear me?
Where are you, puto?
Marston, you hear me?
Come here! Out of the ledge!
That's John! ¿Dónde, puto? No, es mi espíritu el que está andando por acá, lo pendejo, güey. Después de la primera persona. No. A ver. Así se puede.
Over here, Arthur.
Over here, Arthur. Ya voy, cabrón. Ya voy. Oh, apresuran.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight? Can't argue with you there. See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this. I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Creo que estoy moviendo la palanquita. ¡Ah, oh, verga! Ay, no mames, me van a comer.
Distract them. Arthur, shout. Shoot, do something. Arthur, distract them. Quick, Arthur.
Ay, no mames. Aquí no vamos a pasar, ya mejor.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Venga, venga, venga.
We're getting you out of here. Keep them away from us.
Joder, puta.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Idiot. I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
You knew a fella? He got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
putos lobos.
More coming down the hill.
Ay, qué.
More coming in on the left.
Ay, qué puntería más de la chingada tengo. Qué vaqueros más putos, todo les hace daño.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Ay, pendejo.
Look out on the right. More coming in on the left. Stay back.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Este es mi camino, cabrón. ¡Ah! ¡Qué nena, chingo! ¡Jinete, pendejo!
John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
No, no ¿Dónde están? Oh, sí están.
We need some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss. When the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that... that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough. You sound doubtful.
Not.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea.
A ver cuánto tiempo ya llevo.
Thank you.
Okay there, Dutch? Thank you. Thank you for bringing John back. Finally, some relief.
He's beat up, but he'll be all right, I hope.
Well,
just hang in there.
Thank you, Arthur. How you feeling, Jose? You've been coughing a lot.
That's the cold. Thank you for bringing John back.
Of course.
Okay, well, try to stay warm.
Okay, Arthur.
You okay in here, Molly? It might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay.
Well, try to stay strong.
Just gonna try and stay warm.
Another cold morning.
How are you feeling?
Oh, you know, freezing to death.
We'll be okay.
Okay, brother.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam. You lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh. That funny, huh?
Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators. Here, Colm. Always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them.
far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Goddamn ready.
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
¿Y ahora qué hacemos?
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. Stop sitting on your horse, Arthur.
¿Cuál es mi pinche caballo?
Quick, grab that repeater and let's get moving.
Ya está el pinche rifle.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah.
Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Oh, watch out. This bit's steep.
Como tú comprenderás. Todo este rollo para que ahorita me maten de a la primera. El invierno ya llegó. Está aquí.
Take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick. Come on, follow me.
Follow me. Vamos a empezar con la matadera o puedo matarlo con el cuchillo. Yeah. Ah, no veo, no veo. ¿Cuántas balas tengo que meterle? ¿Cuántas? No los veo. Estoy muy ciego. ¿Levantaste de nuevo, cabrón? Sí, se levantó. ¿Ya no? Sonríe. Chance de catear, cabrones. Ah, el Jet Tie. Demasiado tarde me di cuenta. Pero está más cerca. Muerto me lleva. ¿Cómo que no tenemos tiempo para catearlos? Me gastaron mis... Eso es nuevo. Es malo patear muertos. Puto. Ya. Me exalté. Mientras más mejor. Toma. ¿Qué quieres que agarre? A ver, ¿qué quieres que agarre? Ah, ya. Estúpido.
We're waiting on you, Arthur. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Matt, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Wasn't he at the camp with Colm?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay. Got it. Ah.
Really? Please, please, you don't need to do this.
Look at the floor for a bit. What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
Hi.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to to save your breath for screaming.
No, please.
No creo que la cosa esté tan sencilla. Algo nos va a ocupar el camino.
You're hurting me.
No es mi pedo.
Please, mister.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I swear.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Che campamento, ¿hasta dónde está? Algo no me está pareciendo. Ahí llegamos.
Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Pues el manejo del lazo me está gustando, o sea, más sencillo que en el primero. En el primero lo agarrabas y se te iba. Aquí, a ver, sencillo. Pensé que iba a estar más canijo, más complicado. Creo que aquí lo voy a dejar mientras. Está interesante. Tanta información te llega a disvariar, a desvariar, a sacar de onda. Pero sí, o sea, me está llamando mucha atención que está más sencillo el control comparado con el primero. Guay, iba a salirme sin guardar. Imagínate, tenía que empezar todo. Sí. Me está gustando. Excelente. Abandonar partida. Sí. A rato, o más tarde, o mañana. Seguimos con este pedo.